had one there, Nick, and when you went past,
would you like
to
go? You go with Mummy to the thing, don't you? Yeah, what time are they then?
No,
I don't know. I'm not today. They're getting on the boat now, aren't they?
Did you like
to
do it
yesterday?
Yeah. Okay. It is good. Yeah,
very
good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
And
actually, Stuart Benson, they told us to turn into this side, and they were doing this to jump off and let them fly. And he could have made it. He could have made it every day of the week, and she pulled him out as if the brakes were. And he said, no, they didn't. Just let him fly. He said, that was you. That wasn't him. He would have jumped off that into a perfect slide. He came off, he changed legs. He was absolutely free. And you pulled him out to the side, and it was. So he made it really good. He's nimble enough. He's really lit, isn't he? He's nimble enough. Apart from the belly on him, he's not calling as well at the minute. So he's really good. I mean, I'm feeding him a handful of nothing. And he's in for 12 hours now. He's in for probably 9 hours, isn't he? Nothing up there, no. Nothing up there. Because I like him to go back easy. A little bit this morning. He's just brief. Yes, he's just brief. I've been giving him that, so he comes back and he's breathing.
No, Dobson and Dobson.
Yeah, that's the first thing she's had 2 weeks.